Good thing astronauts don't have to turn off any lights out in space. It's already as dark as it gets. But that allows us to see some pretty spectacular sights. And we've got a chance to see one of those sights right here on Earth as the northern lights are directly overhead. But we can't see them with so many lights on the ground. So tonight, let's all join Dot and turn off our own lights to let the natural ones in the sky shine brightest. Hi, Dot.